Well, the beginning of the project actually started about 10 years ago when the place was so run down and neglected that the city was looking at other places to build a new arena and convention center. So we started by investing about $9 million in the arena to build the reputation and confidence in Rio Nuevo, and it worked. And ultimately, we realized the technology was sort of the key element that we had to have. We didn't have enough funding for it, and so that's why the partnerships have worked so well to be able to allow this to happen.
So KLA bid and then came to us with this consortium of people that could address everything we were concerned about.
What we tried to do was put together a true partnership. So we have a dozen companies involved, along with Truex and KLA heading this up. And all of those companies are responsible for the P&L for the next 10 years.
We were coming in as a team, as a complete partnership to bring in everything to the table. So the client has to deal with one source, just all of us together.
It was just this really innovative group that wanted to partner.
We came as a group that we offered the complete solution. It's not just about a digital screen. What content do you put on it? How do you connect it? How do you get the Wi-Fi to work? How do you get augmented reality to actually interact? It was a collaboration between all of us.
To be competitive in the environment today, we have to bring in a level of technology that's second to none.
Share in the risk, share in the rewards, and that's really what we were after and inspired by.
This is probably one of the best convention centers technologically in the whole country.